Batman. Did you know that SG is also known as Batman? Marvel. Besides being Batman, did you know SGS is also Steve Rogers aka Captain America? Smallville. SKCW. If you want to see what SKCW is all about, URL there you go, though you must have to make an account on Amu to see any. Smallville. SG also considers himself Clark Kent from Smallville, but only a few people know who his Lois, skipping the rest. Vegeta. Did you know SG is also the Prince of all Saiyans? Vegeta. Hi. Hello. Hey SG.
Hey all.
What is this game?
Orb. Yep.
Amazon.
Reading names.
If you are looking for another
Planet
way to
Coaster
support outside of Twitch, you can check out my Amazon wish list at URL.
So I've had the urge to play this game. I haven't played this game probably in over a year. It is a coaster building game, or an amusement park building game. So we're gonna give it a go. Like I said, I haven't played it.
That sounds fun.
We are just gonna go into the sandbox mode. Because why not? We're gonna go and we're gonna build.
I downloaded DVD and everything.
Did you? Okay, well, I'm gonna be streaming DVD tomorrow. I'm going back to it tomorrow. That's what we're gonna call this. I haven't played this for a while, so I'm gonna be rusty. But yeah, tomorrow I'm going back to DVD. But I've had the urge to play this. That's why I'm just going in a sandbox so I can do whatever I want. Because I am an amusement park junkie. Like, I love amusement parks. Haven't been to one in years, but I do love them. Alright, let's see. I feel like everybody comes to an amusement park for the roller coasters. So let's find a roller coaster.
Why is it winter? Emoji snowflake.
I have no. I picked trop winter, I guess. So. I didn't think it would be all snow, but hey, we're going to have an ice-cold amusement park with water rides. Ooh, look at this sucker. Yeah, baby. Maybe. Maybe. Why can't I put it? Okay, so yeah, okay. Let's go back to main menu. 'Cause apparently there's a problem with that. It's not letting me put any rides down. And I don't want to be in the middle of winter either. Let's try this again. Let's go for a nice tropical. If you guys want to name the rides, we can. You guys can name the rides. Come on, come on. Yeah, I'm doing sandbox because when you do the regular mode, I know you run out of money real fast.
Songs guest.
All right, let's see.
It has the beats, no dupe.
Just to get the park up and operational, let's build a... nice, simple bumper car ride. See, you could actually charge the price. Unrealistic to me, but... let's see, are they willing to pay $7? No. $7 is too much money. Okay. How about $6.50? Will you pay $6.50? Well, they turned around, they're like, you know what? Let's see. Nope, they're still like, nah, that's too much money. I don't know why you don't like it. All right, fine. Fine, guys, I get it. Here, $6, that's my final offer. A nice log flume. No. do have some room. Oh, went too far. There we go. Gotta have a mascot, right? And there's our mascot. It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. yo ho, a pirate's life for me. What? This ride. Okay. What should I name this ride?
Big Blue.
Big Blue. All right.
Be right back.
Okay. Oh, Sal coming in with the raid. Thank you, Sal. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, boy. Yep, we want to be on the ride. Here we go. We're gonna ride it. Nice peaceful ride right now. You know, we're just moving along. Oh, now we're going up the hill. Here we go. The controller's vibrating like crazy too. Just a little splash. Got a little splash down. Get ready for the Wii. Your arms up. Ready? Woo! You do get a little wet from that. Now we're getting ready for the big boy, I believe. Here we go. Do 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 Ready? Here we go. Your arms up. Ready? And whoosh. Oh boy, here we go. Big drop, big drop. Ready? Whoosh. And that concludes the ride. Why can't it open? No, no. Need a staff building. Let's build some more rides. I know what everybody wants. Everybody wants a roller coaster. Let's find a roller coaster. We open this ride finally. What the hell? Oi. They just do not want me opening this ride. ride's ready to go. What's the hold up with this ride? This ride is stuck in testing. It's going to take people a little while to get there. So let's see what else can we do. What else do we have? So lots of go-karts. Ooh. Arg. Buccaneers Bounty, huh? Oh, that's a whole experience.
I am looking for a man named SGS.
Hello, you see Sal. Him? How are you doing, Sal? How are you doing, my friend?
Good.
How was the rest of your game? How many more people did you brutally murder?
Need little hope.
Nice. How many died? How many lived?
Only two died.
Better than I did.
It those QTE thing. Even after hitting button at the right time.
Yep, I know exactly what you're talking about. There we go. Made this queue nice and big because I feel like this is going to be a beloved coaster. What should we call this? What should we call this monstrosity? We also got to name this one too. But I feel like we got to ride it first. Why can't I open this stupid... These people like my pirate ship and my bumper cars. Look at the bumper car line. Holy crap. I need to... kind of bathroom is that? No. Or no, that's a restaurant. No. We need a bathroom. They not call it a bathroom? Or a restroom? Toilets. They call them toilets. Okay. You gotta go. You gotta go. There you go, people. Get yourself a nice bathroom. All right, let's ride some of these rides. Actually,
I like Vengeance Day.
That's good. I didn't really watch it. I just kind of saw the highlights. All right. I finally was able to open that stupid ride.
It pretty obvious B.O. is howdy. I know people hated the pitch black match.
WWE got paid bank on that match, though.
I liked it. It just felt too short.
Yeah, WWE got paid $1 million for that match. By the way, guys, if you are not following Salbot100, please give him a follow. That is my friend Sal. He was affiliated on his other name, but he can't get into it, so he had to make a new name. He's only 5 followers away from 50 and being reaffiliated. So please give him a follow.
Yeah.
And let's make him a Twitch affiliate again.
Close to getting there.
He is Deadpool, by the way. Be prepared for that. You do not want to upset Deadpool. Nor do you want to upset the manager and, you know.
Feel free to join the community at my Discord where all the latest stream information as well as other things are going on at all times. HTT.
Here we go. We're going
up. Do you make money off of Twitch?
Welcome
to the stream, everyone.
Yeah, I do.
Please follow if you are not, which is
100
free to do.
But
if you really like the content, subscriptions.
So I'll explain once this is over. This would be fun.
Hey, emoji face blowing a kiss.
Hi, bae. So yes, Devontae, I do get paid off Twitch, provided I make $50 a month. And that's after Twitch takes their cut. So essentially,
Where's up, bye?
Twitch takes over 50% on the subs. Bits, they don't. They just take the tax off the bits. Whatever they charged on that. All right, I need one second. But yeah, I can get paid provided I make money. Obviously, subs and bits are out.
Hazel.
That is why, though, I try to give everyone other ways to do it, like with the Amazon wish list and whatever. By the way, Bay, Devontae says he got Dead by Daylight. So we may have someone new to play DVD with tomorrow. So I need to name some of these parks. By the way, Bay, tell your oldest that I named this park after her. Man, look at the bumper cars. Yo, everybody's riding the bumper cars. Why is shift a little bit popular?
We should get on later so he can join us.
Yes.
What did you call it?
Bee's Fun Park. But it's for her. I almost put her actual name, but I figured I better not put her actual name. But I didn't know exactly what to call it, but that's what I wanted. But it was named after her. By the way, you should always hire a mascot in this game. So let me introduce you to my mascot. It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Me and her were having a beautiful discussion last night about amusement parks. So I kind of felt like I should name it after her. Where should I put this? Cedar Point, Steel Vengeance. Well, if it's a Cedar Point coaster, we gotta put it in the park. I've never been to Cedar Point. I always wanted to go to Cedar Point. This is my dream. There we go. I love this. You know why I love this? Because look. The water ride goes through it. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Uh-oh. Huh. A wonky queue, but it works. Let's ride this again. I see what's going on. It's got me in a different car. There we go. a little unrealistic there, but it's okay. Obviously a ride wouldn't be like that, where you could touch it.
What is this PS4?
Yes, this is PS4. How are you doing, John? Yeah, I'm still on PS4.
No, so gross.
Yeah, can't afford a PS5 yet. One day.
I pre-ordered the PSVR 2.
Cool. Yeah, I'm not getting that one either. I have the original VR. That's good enough.
Yeah.
Come on, people. Come ride Steel Vengeance.
I still play Beat Saber.
Yeah, I've been playing that one. I got that one. That one's pretty fun. I have a couple of the music packs. Some are harder than others, but it's a fun game. Come on, buddy, let's get the ride going.
Is there a versus mode I can play against you?
I don't know. That I don't know. If there is, I've never tried it.
This game makes me want to play Roller Coaster Tycoon.
See, that's why I got it, because it reminded me of Roller Coaster Tycoon. Alright, while we wait for that one to go, we'll ride this coaster. And I'm just doing sandbox mode, just for the sake of it, because I wanted to play it, but I didn't want to. I just wanted to be able to build whatever I wanted to build. And enjoy the experience. Alright, so here we go.
Understandable.
Ready? Here we go. Get ready. Get ready for it. We're going to go up the hill fast. Come on. So what do you think? Do you think Tom Brady stays retired?
Yes.
You don't think he's going to come back and go to like the Raiders or the Niners?
Nope.
I know Greg Olson, they said, is freaking out because he's Fox's number one broadcaster, and Brady's, they said, is going to bump him. Brady signed that big deal with Fox last year.
Do you think Dak is done?
He should be done in Dallas, but he won't be. I think Dallas should trade him and start over, but that's me. Oobly.
Oobly. He has the same playoff record as Tony Romo.
And Tony Romo was 1,000% better than him.
It's way too much. No team wants to take his pay cut.
Yeah. In Fortnite, yeah, I did get the Dragon Ball skins. Gohan and Piccolo. enjoying this. Woo! Go Red Steel Vengeance now. This should be operational.
Hey, SG.
Hey, Tom. How is the face?
I hope the Eagles win Super Bowl.
I don't. I hope they lose. That's me, because I'm bitter.
I don't want Mahomes to win.
I don't want Hurts to win.
I'm good sitting down and watching NXT Vengeance.
Noise.
Go Eagles. Why not Hurts?
Eagle. He's an Eagle.
Did you watch it?
I did not. I just read what happened. It seems like it was a good show, though.
The best team in their division.
For now. The only good thing about what happened this year is I still don't think Hurts is a good quarterback. He's a running quarterback. He's going to be Russell Wilson. He wants a new contract. He wants a new contract. Eagles are going to pay him out the butt. And he's going to become an albatross on that team. That's
wooden
the
coaster.
Planet. This
That's
is Planet.
That's what Dak is.
Yeah. I don't disagree with you. I do not disagree with you.
But at least Hurts is good.
All right. Here we go. This is Steel Vengeance from Cedar Point. And we're going to ride it. I can't believe they're going to let small children on this.
Been on the ride.
I have never been to Cedar Point. Well, you can tell me if it's accurate then. Here we go. Yes, I intentionally built it inside the water ride, too. Okay. Woo!
This a downloaded ride?
No, it's actually in the game. This is in the actual game. See, on
like
PC...
a pre-made ride.
Yeah, it's pre-made. Yeah, it's pre-made. But it's included with the game, because they have a licensing with certain parts.
They actually make you put your belongings in lockers on this ride.
Wow. Did not know that. All right, here we go. Ready? Woo! Have fun. Thanks for stopping in, John.
You got to make trip to Cedar Point.
Yeah, I'd love to go at some point. All right, let's Yeah, so they have this ride from Carowinds, Copperhead Strikes.
Also, Kings Island in Cincinnati is fun.
That's another one I'd love to go to ride the Beast, if nothing else. And I told Bay I wouldn't mind going to Six Flags in Chicago. Because I was looking at their rides. They got Batman, the ride. I'm like, that is my destiny.
Been to Six Flags in Chicago.
Surf and Splash.
And Georgia.
Ooh. Yeah, my amusement park exists of Kennywood, or when I was little, I went to Geauga Lake. Which isn't even around anymore. Geauga Lake was in Aurora, Ohio.
I do wanna go to Carowinds.
All right, we need to build some more rides. Yeah. Here we go, we're going up. Goes to find folks that are riding Steel Vengeance. Woo! Thank you. Hello. How are you doing? How was DBD? I saw you were playing earlier. Come on, come on.
I am good. How are you, Will?
I am good. Just changing it up a little bit.
I had some interesting matches. To say the least.
Oh boy. Sounds like DVD.
Oh boy.
Alright, so. I feel like I'm gonna have to hire some more staff. Need another mascot. We're gonna add a T-Rex. We already have the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. That ride open. There we go. I could put that. Thank you. Firehouse. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Where am I putting it? There's something strange in the neighborhood. Who are you going to call? I love how I made the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man look like he's about to step on his... That's great. We need a merry-go-round because everybody wants a merry-go-round, right? Make sure there's not a different merry-go-round. You see, you got this one, and then you got the bigger one. So you want the big one. I know there's no path. Relax. We need benches. Go, friends. You want benches? We give you benches.
Gotta have overpriced food, LOL.
Right. Yes, yes, I agree, Tom. I agree. We definitely do. Which we have opened a few food places. Many guests are still thirsty, though, so you know what? All right. Let's open a soda place.
Would you have Coke or Pepsi?
Definitely Pepsi products. Definitely Pepsi products. Gotta have Mountain Dew. Mountain Dew is what makes the world. Or both, both. Both would probably be the way to go, though. Because, you know, there are Pepsi lovers, but I am a Mountain Dew boy, first and foremost. I will drink Pepsi, though, if I must. I'm kind of curious, would it let...
I like Coke over Pepsi, but I do like MT Dew.
I'm curious. It does work. Well.
Do you have spot where people can look at pics?
I have not built that yet. But I'm going to build inside the coaster. Let me put...
Creative.
So let's see what I can put in here. The balloon race. What is this? Is that the Baron Curve? No, that looks like the Music Express. That is the Music Express. Shot or roundup. I'm looking for a specific ride though. It is here. Bay, are you still here? You might want to get a hold of your oldest and tell her I'm installing the ride she was talking about.
Yes. This is the ride she loves.
I know, she was telling me all about it. Well, tell her I just put it in. I even named it what she wanted it named. There we go. She got her ride.
I loved this ride when I was her age.
So let's see if we can't get somebody to ride it. Just for her. Guess thinks still vengeance is cheap, huh? Not that it matters, because this is sandbox, but all right. You guys go. You want to raise price? Yo, Jebe Quete! Not too much. How's it going, my friend? Hope everything's going well for you.
Just kicking him a little buzzed, lol.
That's cool. Yeah, I decided to change it up today and play a little Planet Coaster. I haven't played this in probably over a year. I decided let's build an amusement park.
This is fun.
Indeed. Indeed. Let's, Many guests are thirsty. I've been putting in drink spots everywhere.
I play a lot these type of games.
The heck kind of game? Okay. Oh. Ooh, okay. Okay, I know what kind of ride this is. This is the one I do not want to ride in real life. I would be terrified of this. But for the sake of the amusement park and the fact that we need something on this side of the park.
You should play the Jurassic Park one.
I have. I've played the first one all the way through. I have the second one. The second one is a lot harder than the first one. But it is extremely fun too.
Hell yay.
Yeah, I'll eventually try to beat the second one fully. I just got frustrated with it. But I know they've come out with new DLC for it. Actually, you know what? Let's do the testing again. So we can ride it. So, I know a lot of the parks have this kind of ride, and it would be terrified of this. I can ride roller coasters, that doesn't bother me, but anything that's slow and high, that's where my fear kicks in. And this kind of ride would have my freaking anxiety so high. Heck of a view, though. If anyone has name suggestions for any of these rides, just let me know, too. I will name them whatever you guys like. Except this one, I don't think I can rename Steel Vengeance. Alright. Let's try to put in another big one.
Welcome to the stream, everyone. Please follow if you are not, which is 100 free to do. If you really like the content, subscriptions, bits. I loved the swing rides, but this one I think I would pass on.
Yeah, that one is like 200 feet up in the air. Yeah, that's why I don't think I could do that one. No, Steel Vengeance broke down. There we go. I don't know why I kind of screwed up there. I built a little bit higher, but okay. All right. So apparently I need another staff building. Why do I have an unhappy janitor? Thank you. Let's ride this ride. Right, so here we go. Buccaneer's Bounty. Because yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. Let's get our inner Jack Skellington on. Arr. Once again, thank you guys for hanging out as well. We're going into building. Oh, we're going down the hill. Okay, we're okay. Never mind. Arrgh. That's cool. Nice, pleasant ride now. See? Nice, peaceful ride. Hi, guys. Doesn't seem spooky at all. Uh-oh. Goddamn British! Ship's on fire. We found the boat. We found the booty. Pirate's booty. Yeah, that ride was kind of a letdown. Not gonna lie. I thought it would be more of a water ride. Right, so we gotta, let's hire another character. We're gonna hire Captain Lockjaw. Yo, who knocked over the trash bin?
What this?
Okay, so this is, I know Kennywood has it. It's called the Swing Shot at Kennywood, or the Black Widow at Kennywood. Black Widow. So this is a pendulum swing.
Cedar Point has this.
Yeah, most parks do nowadays. That's why I'm clicking on the rides to kind of take a peek at them to see if I know what they are. I don't know what that is.
Mostly pats it going to the Maverick, which is one of CP best rides.
What's annoying me is I can't find, like, my favorite ride growing up, which was, nobody seems to have them anymore, which is probably why it's not in the game. I loved the Magic Carpet rides. I should have probably turned it around, but that's okay. Hold on. There we go. That's how Kennywood spells theirs. No idea why. Man, and this ride's already popular.
You should make one that is secretly a death trap. Bill Top Grill Dragster, if you want a death trap.
I should have put that at when I first opened the park. Good to know, though.
Lurk. Project Queen Bee is now lurking. I appreciate the lurk.
Appreciate the lurk.
See you when you return. Dev.
Wow, you want a timeout? Devontae. All right, we'll time him out. Devontae, I'm sorry.
Fuck you. Peyton. He. Shamrock 25.
Thank you, Tom, for the 25 biddies. I only timed you out for 10 seconds. Too many guests are trying to use the water. Must be giving the water away for free. Build some more rides. Apparently you can't put too many rides in the park. You know, I feel like I only got a couple rides. Let's put this ride. Alright guys, enjoy the ride. Oh, this isn't the Music Express. This is the Caterpillar. My bad. Oops. That's a caterpillar. I thought that was a Music Express. All right, so we need another security guard. Why is he on? Oh, so you can improve the trainees? Let's work on that. Yeah, still vengeance is cheap. I appreciate you saying that. Okay, so we need another vendor. Seems our dinosaur is really happy now. Wait, what? Oops. Oh boy. I didn't mean to do that. That's okay. What the heck is that? Once again, guys, tomorrow we will be playing some DBD. Wow, we had a janitor quit. I'm sorry, Mr. Janitor. Hey, 1 second, guys. This is the Music Express. Aha, I found you.
Who is our Zoremin? The Dormal Cadot. Caban Padan, Boba Wanta? Gala is. The Duna Verbers in Rome.
For now, for our spa, it's Vera Villa Vera. What's up here?
You want me to hire more mechanics? In reality now, I am losing money, technically. That's partly why I'm playing this mode, just so I don't have to worry about this crap. But technically, I was losing a lot of money on that one. look at this line. Holy smokes. Who knew that Buccaneers Bounty would be so dang popular?
$2 HRS minimum weight, LOL.
Yep, that's a popular ride. There's Mr. Stay Puft. Still, Vengeance still looks pretty dang popular too. Although it's broken down right now. But look at all the people that are leaving the line. Why is this? Oh, I thought I opened that ride. This ride's pretty popular too. Look at that line. Apparently I'm reaching close to the maximum. that's okay. What's wrong, bud? Ride this ride. We haven't ridden this one yet. We'll stay with this car because this car is going to unload. That's crazy, huh? I don't even know if that's realistic, though. Can a roller coaster do that? I know they have water coasters, but not usually one that's a hybrid like that.
I doubt it.
Yeah, I feel like that would not be the most realistic thing. But hey, look at the ride here as we're taking a nice leisurely.
I just got 3-5 kills in Fortnite.
Nice. You are destroying the squeakers, huh? Here we go. We're back on the roller coaster. And we flushed out again. Broken down. this rat open? Yeah. Why is nobody riding this ride? Huh. Feel like nobody knows it's here. What is wrong? Yeah, not much scenery. Well, I'm not wasting all my park and scenery. You got some Ghostbusters scenery. Enjoy the Ghostbusters. Apparently this ride is still extremely popular. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. This ride does not seem to be doing so well. Sometimes you just got to accept reality that a ride's not good. That means we could build something different.
Devin loves beating the children.
Oh boy. There we go. So here's a nice normal swing. Hey, people are actually riding it now? Can you tell me people found their way to it? Maybe. Whoa, look at this line. Yo, look at this line. Longest line in the park, and I thought the ride sucked. I put in a crazy roller coaster, doesn't do business. I put in a stupid ride like that. Look at that. Just to show you, sometimes you just don't know. This ride's not too popular either at this point. Accept defeat. You gone too, buddy. See, this is the one thing I don't really like about this, is that you kind of get limited. Like, I wish you could just fill up the entire park. Vengeance is still pretty popular.
No surprise.
Is this right closed again? There's so many people trying to get on this ride that they can't. Oh my goodness. So, this ride's my moneymaker right here. Buccaneers Bounty. I'm charging $23 a ticket too, and people are paying it. People just want to ride the Buccaneer Bounty. Arr. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
I would not pay that much. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Nor I. But yet it's got
Can you add a car boat make the line move little faster?
I don't know. I don't think. I try. Let me see. Number of boats. No, 5 boats is the max. I can make it go 10 miles an hour. I can't do anything with Steel Vengeance. Purple.
Maybe you should add some more pirate-themed ones.
Maybe. I do have the pirate ship over here. What's wrong with the bumper cars?
Maybe lower the amount for some of the others.
Yeah, that's probably the best way to go. Aren't drawing on, I don't know why. Where's all the guests? All my guests, nobody's here. You know why? Because everybody's freaking over here.
Put a shop next to them.
Everybody's over here wanting to ride the Buccaneer ride. Yo-ho, yo-ho.
Or bathroom.
Pirate's life for me. There is the bathroom.
Can you put a walkway in to connect from the one ride over to them? So they don't have to go all the way around. Emoji woman shrugging, medium light skin tone.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this ride out. I've already decided that. I'm moving it. I'm gonna move it to a different location. I thought it looked cool there, but it's obviously not good there. Thank you. We have relocated the ride over to here. Hey, gee, I could move that right over here. See if this doesn't speed up the park. Man, this part of the park is dead. This ride's somewhat popular. Well, the line has started to quiet down for this one. I still don't know what made this ride so damn popular. Apparently people really like a good pirate. Somewhat popular. All right, so people are starting to head down this way now. Is this a caterpillar ride too? What's up with all the caterpillar rides? They're running empty. Oh well, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Alrighty guys, tomorrow I will be streaming some Dead by Daylight. I think I'm going to call it here. Yeah. And yeah, thank you guys for hanging out, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.